going to show you how to fix Roblox authentication failed, error code 403. This is also being searched as an error was encountered during authentication. Please try again. So what you do is to open your network settings. So you go and open settings. And then you select network and internet. Then under advanced network settings, you select change adapter options. Then under the network connections, either Ethernet or Wi-Fi, you select the one you're using. So as for me, I'm using Wi-Fi. So you double click. And then you select properties. So under properties, you go to the fourth option, internet protocol version 4. So you double click it. Then you select use the following DNS server address. So the first one is 8 throughout. Then the second one is 8844. Then you check validate settings upon exit. So you take that box, validate settings upon exit, and then you click OK. Then OK again. And then it will run some diagnostic check. After that, you close. And then close. So having done that, you now press Windows and R. So from there you type %updata%, and then you click OK. So then under the listed folders, you're going to search for Roblox folder, and then you delete that folder. After deleting the folder, you now restart your PC, and after restarting, this error will have been fixed. So I hope this video helps you, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more of my coming videos, and I hope to see you in the next video.